You mentioned Bob Marley, and there are some people who compare your music to Bob Marley's in terms of the message that you put across.
I think it's in terms of activism and where I stand and what I'm pushing for. So I think it's a great compliment. I can't seem to see how it is because he's one of my idols. Mm-hmm. You know, I want the people I love his music. And I think some people remind me of, they tell me you sound like this person, you sound like this person, or you. I think they look on the context of the message and where you're going. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right. So most of your music is inspired by your life story, right?
An event, so yeah. Experiences. So mm-hmm. Basically, it's experiences, and I co-write with other artists.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So why don't you shy away from, you know, telling your story? Because there are people who really don't want to. They don't want us to get into them like that. They don't want us to know them like that. So. What pushes you to decide, you know, I want to put it out there?
Well, if you look at Bob Marley, what made him powerful? Storytelling. Mm-hmm. And Tupac, it's storytelling. Hip-hop, it's all about storytelling. Mm-hmm. So if you're able to tell stories, personal or your neighborhood stories or stories that you know, then people will be able to connect.
Mm-hmm.
So I started telling stories through music.
Yeah.
Just to put a spotlight in South Sudan. And then it evolved over years,
mm-hmm.
and up to now.
Yeah.
So. Imagine if you don't know your history. Life is all about experiences. Whatever you experience, whatever you overcome, you share it with somebody, that's how you connect.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if you tell me something deep about yourself, that's when I'm able to connect with you.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why we say we know this person, because we're emotionally connected to them.
Mm-hmm.